I can't reach over to your...
So, basically we're about to be a part of the wonderful experience of Dragonfire. Fabulous! And so we're going to be screaming like... Basically.
I should probably switch wrists.
And the kid's going to cry like a little baby. Hi, Aura.
Okay, here we're going up and up and up.
Up.
Ooh, ooh. Wait, ooh. Oh, oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, here's the drop.
I feel fantastic. A little jar.
Invigorating.
Do you?
So, that was it.
That was Dragonfire. Thanks for being a part of this trip. It was amazing.
It was
as you can see, Gretchen was pretty shrieky, and like I don't know if you
like. Oh my god! I was like laughing, and I was like, ow!
She was like shrieking in pain.
My head was like hitting the thing, and I was like going like back and forth.
You were so loud.
My
She's extremely loud on
who?
Me.
I have that like. Like high-pitched scream when I did.
I started laughing.
I didn't hear anything come out of your mouth.
I did. I issued
Gretchen.
I issued forth
me and Gretchen. We have to go together on one ride.
Yeah,
we will just create this immense noise, and it will be heard everywhere.
Like seriously.
Peace.
Okay, we'll go on the bat.